When Professor Greg Carman peers into his microscope, he sees an exciting future.
It's truly revolutionary that we may have the beginnings of a new paradigm for devices of the future.
What we used to only read about in science fiction fantasies is now closer to reality, thanks to Carman and his team.
If you can imagine controlling a miniature submarine that's navigating around the blood vessels of someone's brain to actually provide some type of beneficial treatment, not just to him, but to mankind, is truly exciting.
Their research is primarily aimed at developing powerful, super-efficient electromagnetic systems that can power everything from smartphones to medical devices. And what's truly amazing? It'll be the size of a red blood cell.
The next step in this process is actually put it into device concepts, memory, motor, and antennas, so that we can revolutionary impact our society, not evolutionary.
A multi-million dollar grant from the National Science Foundation has funded the new TANMS Center at UCLA Engineering, headed by Carman. TANMS will collaborate with researchers from other universities as they race toward the same goal.
We have the best and brightest minds in the world working on a problem which is relevant to society.